for your Knights of the Ring.
Celebrations of Earl, I speak of field trips and tennis trips.
Why, some of your guests this very day have been raised tonight, and Lady of the Realm.
That's all, Your Majesty. We honor them. We would like to welcome Atria Park for Seniors.
Welcome to Citrus High School.
Welcome to Episcopal Church of the Resurrection.
Welcome to Family Christian Care.
Welcome to Holy Family Catholic School.
Welcome to New World Christian School.
Welcome to Merrill Garden Solita.
Welcome to Ocala Christian Academy.
Welcome to Olivet Private School.
Welcome to Pepin Academy.
And welcome to River of Life.
Welcome to Spring Hill Christian Academy.
And welcome to St. Helen Catholic School. And there you have it, Your Majesty.
As you celebrate this day, you're joined in reverently by these.
Indeed, by all of your guests.
Well, Your Grace, I would say the tournament has been a success so far, Your Majesty.
Truly.
And now, Your Grace, a surprise.
A surprise? What sort of surprise?
A gift, my Queen, sent to you by your cousin Rodrigo, the King of Valencia.
Valencia? Is it oranges?
Oranges? Why?
They're really good.
Would it be oranges?
You said Valencia. They have marvelous horses.
I never thought of that. No, it's a horse.
Oh my, Rodrigo is renowned for his fabulous handling
of horses.
He's such a horse.
Yes, I am. Okay, I'll be back. This is just Pepsi.
Right. He didn't send any oranges.
Well, it seems to me if he were going to send something all this way, it wouldn't have been a hardship to include some oranges.
Well, he didn't.
An oversight on his part. I mean, have you ever tasted one of their oranges?
Would you stop with the oranges?
Honestly. Can I ask you, Miss Flint, is he well trained?
According to a master horse, Lord Stephen, he is the finest and best trained horse of any he has ever known.
Let us meet them.
And so you shall, my lord.